when a thing is prophesied in the presence of many, the whole water it stands the test of time. Hallelujah.
That's right, daddy.
When it stands, that is why when you take a case before God, they ask, where are your witnesses? Without witnesses, case closed. But when it is prophesied in the presence of many, it stands. Because on that day when there is judgment, that place will come up and talk. He said, yes, I was there. Stone will speak. I know the day they were telling you to give your life, you refuse. They will bear witnesses. Hallelujah.
Amen.
In this congregation of God's presence, there is a word of God that wants to come for reaffirmation for your life. In
Amen.
The name of Jesus.
Amen.
This is your water.
Oh, yes.
This is your water, Mama. In the realm of the Spirit, the Lord was showing me how you walk and you mash a stone, a particular kind of stone. And that stone, a spiritual fire came from that stone and burned your leg.
My God.
It burned it. And you have pain on your leg. You find it difficult at times to walk. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
She says it's true, man of God.
Can you give her a mic?
That's true. Man of God, that's true.
This prophetic animation, I don't know what is wrong with today. Can I prophesy?
Yes, sir.
And people just sit as if they are coming from because of this money you drop now. You just type this. You know what you're about to receive now. You drop and face change. You used to smile and not smile again. Hallelujah.
Amen.
What you will receive, you will smile in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
So, Mama, go ahead. You said it's true. Can we see the leg? Thank you, Lord. Pick it. Glory to God. Pick it. Can we pick it? Can we see it? Is somebody seeing it?
Yeah, I'm looking at
it. Thank you. Is somebody seeing it?
Yeah.
Brother, there's a woman you need to ask for forgiveness.